guys, it's Blair, and we are back with the Comp Performance guys. Sean's gonna teach us a little bit more of some new products they have coming out.
All right, over on our right here, we have a highly anticipated product, an update to our classic dual wideband O2 meter, but for the modern age, we've actually got a Bluetooth module that you can run a single or a dual wideband and monitor everything on your cell phone, your smartphone.
That's awesome.
Apple or Google, we love you both.
That's awesome, man.
With the wired-in harness, you've got a couple extra features. You've got a window switch that you can use for operating Nitrous. You've also got, just like our easy programmable TCU system, a little checkbox you can click on there with a ground output to disable ignition. You can use as a quick little hidden anti-theft system.
That's really killer. So with these O2 sensors, with all this technology that you have, is this just for a gas application, or does this extend beyond that?
Absolutely not. One of the best features of this Bluetooth module is that you can run it on gas, diesel, E85, and methanol. You can also select between Lambda and AFR. Blair, one of the other really great features we need to point out on this is that our Bluetooth wideband O2 system has 2 minutes of internal data logging. So you can set this up, take your run, pause at the end, come back, and you can actually read through exactly what's happened while you're going down the track. Next, we've got our universal auxiliary sensors that this, along with the dual wideband, will put out a 0 to 5 volt reference that you can connect with RXFI or any high-end aftermarket ECU for data logging.
Nice.
Just connect it to your auxiliary outputs, and you can monitor extra air temperature signal, extra fluid temperature.
Wow, that's killer. So, I mean, you could. And how fast is this Bluetooth, you know, is this when I have it? So if I have it on my dash, and let's say I'm doing a long uphill pull, and I'm getting into the boost, you know, what is the time between this and when it shows up on the app on my handheld device?
Instantaneous.
Okay.
The data rate that we've got between our Bluetooth O2s and our Bluetooth TCUs, it's remarkable. It's modern Bluetooth technology,
really?
So no lag.
That is incredible. I'm gonna have to buy one of these and test it out myself.
Definitely. And keep in mind, this is a complete standalone unit. You don't need any other electronics, but you can use the 0 to 5 volt output to integrate it with any major EFI system.
I love how everything you guys do is so modular.
We do that to try to make it easy for our customers. We try to give you the whole solution for whatever your application is.
That's awesome. Well, I cannot wait to get my hands on this and start actually testing this stuff out on my own time.
Definitely.
And my own cars. Cool. All right, hey, thanks again. I
really
appreciate
it. Thank you very much,
Blair.